Hi students, today let's see about partly factored polynomials. So in this partly factored polynomial, we are going to take a quartic polynomial. So quartic means four factors we are going to take it. So I have considered ax plus b, cx plus d, px plus q, rx plus s plus k equals to 0. So this factors, all these factors, I can write it as alpha x square plus beta x plus lambda, alpha x square plus beta x plus mu plus a constant which is equal to 0. So here I have written as alpha and beta. This coefficients will be the same, but whereas for this lambda, the constant term alone varies. Okay, so let's see exercise 3.4, first sum. X minus 5, x minus 7, x plus 6, x plus 4, this is equals to 504. So now we have to make a grouping. So on based on the grouping only, we have to solve the problem. So if you see here, I have minus 5, minus 7, plus 6, plus 4. If I take minus 5 and minus 7, my answer is minus 12. Same way, if I take 6 plus 4, it is 10. Therefore, these two values are not equal. And same way, if I take x minus 5 and x plus 6, it's 1. And minus 7 and plus 4, it is minus 3. Therefore, that is also not possible. Therefore, I can group it as x minus 7 and x plus 6. These two, I can make it as a factor. And x minus 5 and x plus 4, I can make it as a factors. That is x minus 5 and x plus 4. So the constant value is minus 1 and here also minus 1. So this is equal. Therefore, I am going to make a grouping as x minus 4, x plus 4, x minus 7, x plus 6 equals to 504. Now we have to factorize it. So this will be x square minus 5x plus 4x, therefore minus x minus 20. And for this one, same way, x square minus 7x and plus 6x will be there, so minus x minus 42 equals to 504. Now I'm going to consider let y is equal to x square minus x, therefore my factors will change as y minus 20, y minus 42, which is equals to 504. So on factorizing this, so we will get it as y square minus 42y minus 20y minus minus 20 into minus 42, so plus 22s are 4, 24s are 8, so minus 504, which is equal to 0. So on simplification, y square minus 62y plus 840 minus 504. So 840 minus 504. So this will be 3. So 10 minus 4 is 6. 3, 3. Therefore, 336 is equal to 0. Now we have to do factorization for this. So the factorization can be 336. So I'm going to start with 2. So 2 ones are 2 6s are, 2 8s are. So again, I will start with 3. So 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18. So if you see here, 2 into 3, it's 6 and 56. So 336, I can write it as, so my product is 336 and my sum is minus 62. Therefore, minus 56 and minus 6 should be there. Therefore, my factors are y minus 56, y minus 6 is equal to 0. Therefore, I got two values of y. Now, substitute the value of y here. That is, so substitute y is equal to x square minus x. Therefore, my equations will change as x square minus x minus 56, x square minus x minus 6 is equal to 0.
Therefore, I will have two equations. So for this, the factors can be written as, so minus 56, therefore 8 sevens are, so minus 1, so 8, 7, so minus. X minus 8, x plus 7 is equal to 0. Therefore, two values are x minus 8 equal to 0, x plus 7 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equals to 8, x is equals to minus 7. And for the next term, minus 6. Therefore, minus 6 and sum is minus 1. So, 3 2s are, so minus 3 plus 2. Therefore, x minus 3, x plus 2 equal to 0. Therefore, x is equals to x minus 3 equal to 0 and x plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 3 and x is equals to 2. Therefore, the roots are minus 7, 2, 3, 8.